book for the fastest wind roller coaster at that time in 1980. So it still does that, but it just rides a little bit differently. It's still kind of average, pretty speed overall. The length of the ride, the time a little bit longer now because it takes you a little longer to go up the lift toe. Sometimes the speed is going to change. You might go a little faster. You might slow down. You might temporarily stop for a few seconds. And the reason for that is the training pilot has to clear the second lift toe.
Hi, Brian.